What's your favorite fight to watch?
My favorite fight to watch. Oh my god.
Hearn Leonard.
Yeah, Hearn versus Leonard.
That's a classic.
Wait, there. Oh shit.
That's it?
Yeah.
I see like that bad.
Lucky man, how that work out, put in.
A lot of work.
Tell us about Ryan's work ethic, man.
By far, one of the hardest working kids that I know.
Yeah. What do you like about him the most? As you being his SEC coach, what is the best thing, like?
His dog mentality.
Yeah.
Don't care about nothing, don't care about no one.
Yeah.
Comes in, works his butt off, ready to go.
How's Ryan, like, when he's focusing, he's dialed in, how can you describe him? Like, being in there, training with him, and that intense, that dog.
Tunnel vision. He don't see nothing else around, but what's focused at hand. That's it. From, like I said before, weight training, resistance training, speed work, explosive movements, everything.
Top-notch training.
Yeah, that's what we do.
So the fans, would follow you, the website and all that?
TNTfacility.com. IG is TNT Facility, and Twitter, TNT Facility.
What's your prediction for Friday, May 4th, or Mayo, May 4th?
First round. First round KO.
That's it. Too strong.
Too strong.
Too strong. Too strong.